Well, this is what everybody has been waiting for. The biggest spectacle in international football, perhaps all of football, indeed sport as a whole. Countless qualifying games played by nations that entered the global competition. All but two have headed home now, and it comes down to this. Making the finals in itself is a massive achievement. This, the most rarefied air. Well, here is a ground that requires not hear so much about what players get up to or feel like in the minutes leading up to this biggest of all games. Perhaps some of those things best not mentioned, but I wonder what honestly they are thinking now.
Well, when it's this big, Peter, you're having an extra word with yourself in trying to ensure you make the best start you possibly can. Do your bit for the team without any mistakes. We've seen that tense edge during the lineup, so start as you mean to go on strongly.
Well, this is it.
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece. Goes for goal!
And that's caused a worry or two.
Neymar certainly could have and should have made more of that.
And it's Sané. Sané tries to stroke it through. Alexandro. Coutinho loses his balance and loses the ball. Schüle. Toni Kroos. And it's played forward. Well, that had to be more accurate. And it's Müller. Vinicius Junior breaks on here. Great run on the overlap here. Sané. Müller. Müller goes looking. Sané. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Dinks one in, and the finish! He's delivered all right!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it rather than even thinking about losing it.
Big chance! Oh, that was no routine save.
Gabriel really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Schüle gets good distance on it. And it's Alexandro. And here's Coutinho. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Now it's Sané. Forward it goes. Gnabry. That's a pop! It's there! And they're at it again in double quick time.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Germany have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Now it's Gabriel. Now it's Neymar. Neymar!
Coutinho.
And another time! Is it him? Yes, it's an own goal!
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Well, games like this, Peter, can often hinge on the smallest of details, so you have to wonder what effect it's going to have on everybody on this pitch now.
That'll be a throw. Out towards the flank. Chop has a hit! That's a half-decent try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Hummels.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
Vinicius Junior. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Muller. He's picked him out. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
It's offside, yes it is. Keeper sends it forward. It's the through ball. Coutinho, he's got the ball glued to his feet. And it's Alexandro. So who's he picking out? Now it's Neymar with a shot! Cleared without complication. No foul, says the referee. Oh, they could break here. He's through the middle. It's Muller! It's in! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. So the lead now is two.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Danilo gets into a dangerous position.
Oh, that's clever.
Oh, shooting chance! It's in!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, from such a showpiece final as well, I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game. It's a pleasure to watch.
Sané. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. And that's been levered clear. Kroos.
Gabriel
looking to break out here,
and it's Neymar.
Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. Kroos.
Müller
gets wrestled off the ball.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Gabriel. Time to deliver.
Shot a goal!
Well, that is rather wayward.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Vinicius Junior goes up and over. Schüller. Hoists it forward. Now it's Sané. Tries lifting it over. Out for a goal kick. Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by. Half time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
First things first now, and they must give themselves a platform to help generate some momentum if they're going to find a route back.
Whistle goes, we're off and running.
I think they've got to go out at the start of this second half now and set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they can find a way back.
Marquinhos, and it's Coutinho. Now it's Gabriel, now it's Neymar.
Out to the right,
Danilo.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. loose ball. Who's going to get there?
And here's Neymar.
Shoots!
Brazil have a free kick. He's produced a beauty. This has become one superb game of football.
Well, this is just fantastic, Peter. I think we all got the final we wanted. We can all now enjoy it for what it is. This is just a great game of football.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's a promising ball.
Gnabry! They score!
Well, that's what the top players do. The ability to seize the initiative at crucial times in the game, and now this second half has a completely different outlook.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Germany take the lead.
Well, from such a showpiece final as well, I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game. It's a pleasure to watch.
Now a chance to break. Tries to get it forward quickly. Sané. It's Müller! Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Müller almost put a side ahead with a pretty fierce attempt. He really spanked that.
Oh, decisive action by the goalkeeper. He knew he had to get that done.
Neymar plays it forward.
Here's Gabriel,
and it's played forward.
Gnabry,
and now they can launch a counter.
And that's sprayed out wide,
back into the middle. Has a pop! Just off target.
Müller did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Hoists it high.
And it's Roberto Firmino.
Firmino. It's got, and the shot! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Sané.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Oh, that's neat. Sané. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Good take, and he's had a look. Coutinho can hoist it clear. Brazil have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Toni Kroos. He's been taken out. Could that be a penalty? No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Sané! And it's been taken short. Now it's Müller. Müller shapes to shoot! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Neuer gets it upfield. Forward it goes. Germany have it back and they can go again. Sané not easily shrugged off the ball. Hoists it forward. Kroos concedes a free kick for that. And it's Sané. Sané clips one through. And he's there to cut it out. Clears it out of harm's way. Toni Kroos. Forward it goes. Sané tried to play it through.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Ginter. Ginter drives it forward. He's got away. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Crosses it. Going for goal! Sticks it away! Two ahead, late in the day. Game over, surely.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers, too. It was all very well drilled.
Germany go two up and into a position of real strength. Well, that's where he wants it. Done very well to intervene. Gabriel! Oh, should have put that away.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
Neuer can pick that up.
Müller floats one over.
And that's Müller.
He tries a shot! They are rampant! And surely that settles it.
That was easy, almost too easy.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Starting to look like a done deal now.
Thiago Silva
tries to get it forward quickly. Out of play for a goal kick. Plays a clever pass. Referee's given a throw. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Neuer sends that a long way.
Müller is flagged offside.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Thiago Silva
does well there, alert. Hubbles gets into the right position to intercept. Ginter unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Alexandro.
Thiago Silva plays it forward.
Mats Hummels. Across the field it goes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. It's got through to him. It's Gabriel! Great football, shot and save. Keeper's done just about enough. We'll try from distance. And that will sail harmlessly past. Has he found his man? Now it's Neymar. And it's Alexandro. That's nice. Looking for a decent ball in. He's gone for it! The final whistle and the end. The dream is over. The prize has got away. Well, these are the moments seared forever painfully on the memory of fans and players. After a campaign of so many highs and lows,